Hello children, in today's session we will learn representing real numbers on number line through successive magnification. You know that any real number has a decimal expansion. Let us see how to represent terminating decimal on number line. Suppose we have a number 2.665. Now if you consider a number line, -1, -2, -3. Okay, you can see here that this number will lie between 2 and 3. Okay, why? Because it is greater than 2 but less than 3. So this number will lie between this interval. Now we consider only this interval and divide this interval into 10 equal parts. This is 3, here is 2. अब इसे 10 equal parts में divide करेंगे हम. Clear? अभी marking क्या हो जाएगी? This will be 2.1, this will be 2.2, 2.3, 2.4, 2.5, 2.6, 2.7. 2.8 and 2.9. Now if we take a magnifying glass and see this portion 2 and 3, focus on this portion, you will be find that this number will lie between 2.6 and 2.7. suppose this is your magnifying glass. Okay, अभी हम सिर्फ इस इंटरवल को कंसीडर करेंगे 2.6 एंड 2.7 एंड डिवाइड दिस इंटरवल अगेन इनटू 10 इक्वल पार्ट्स. 2.7, दिस इज 2.6. नाउ डिवाइड दिस इनटू 10 इक्वल पार्ट्स. नाउ मार्किंग विल बी 2.61, 2.62, 2.63, 2.65, 4, 2.65, 2.66, 2.67, and 2.69. Again, take a magnifying glass and look at this portion. You will be find that this number will lie between 2.66 and 2.67. इसके बीच में ये नंबर होगा कहीं. Okay. Then now we will consider this portion and divide this portion into 10 equal parts. This is 2.67 and this is 2.66. Divide into 10 equal parts. अभी marking क्या होगी? 2.661, 2.663, 2.664, 2.665, 2.666, 2.667, 2.668, 2.669. So you can see here that the here number, your number will be here 2.665. We use magnifying glass in this process, so we call it successive magnification. So by this method you can draw in you can locate any number on number line which is terminating decimal. Now take another number which will be non-terminating. Suppose number is from your book, example 11. 5 point, visualize the representation of 5.37 bar on the number line up to 5 decimal places. Example 11 है आपका, क्या है 5.37 bar. You can see here it is a non-terminating. क्या होगा इसके 5 decimal तक ही लेना हमें, तो number क्या हो जाएगा 5.3777 and 7. इसे number line पे कैसे locate करेंगे? Now again see this number line. You will find that this number is greater than 5 but less than 6. Extend this line. This is 5, this is 6. Minus 4. Okay. तो ये इस इंटरवल में लाई करेगा ये नंबर. Now we will consider only this interval. 5 and 6. This is 6, this is 5. Now we will again divide this interval into 10 equal parts. Clear? So marking kya ho jayegi? 5.1, 5.2, 5.3, 5.4, 5.5. 5.6, 5.7, 5.8 and 5.9. Now take a magnifying glass again and see this portion. You will find that this number will lie between किसके बीच में ये 5.37 means 5.3 and 5.4 के बीच में होगा. Here this is your magnifying glass. Now consider only this interval and divide it into 10 equal parts. Again, this is 5.4 and this is 5.3. ठीक है, अभी मार्किंग क्या हो जाएगी? 5.31, 5.32, 5.33, 5.44, 5.45, 3.5 and 3.4 होगा, 5.36, 5.37, 5.38. 5.39. Clear? Now focus on this interval. This is 5.377. So 37 and 38. 5.37 and 5.38 के बीच में होगा. If you see it by magnifying glass. Now we will consider only this interval and again divide this interval into 10 equal parts. This is 5.38 and this is 5.37. Divide it into 10 equal parts. मार्किंग क्या होगी? 5.371,
5.372, 5.3734, 5.375, 376, 5.378, 5.376, 377 होगा पहले, 378 एंड 5.379. क्लियर? Now you can see that again this number will lie between 5.377 and 5.378 by seeing it magnifying glass. Now we will consider only this interval and divide again it into 10 equal parts. This is your 5.377 and this is 5.378. Marking हो जाएगी 5.3771, 5.3772, 5.3773, 5.3774, 5.3775, 5.3776, 777, 5.3778, 5.3779. Clear? Now again take a magnifying glass and if you focus it on this portion, you will find that this number will lie between 5.3777 to 5.3778. इनके बीच में कहीं लाई करेगा ये नंबर. ओनली कंसीडर दिस. ओके, नाउ टेक दिस इंटरवल. This is your 5.3777 and this is 5.3778. Divide this into 10 equal parts. नाउ मार्किंग करेंगे अभी हम. तो ये क्या हुआ, ये फर्स्ट है 5.3777, तो दिस नेक्स्ट विल बी 5.37771. ओके, दिस विल बी 5.73772, 5.3773, 5.3774 and this is 5.37775. This will be 5.37776 and 5.37777, 5.3778. 5.3777. Clear? So here is your number 5.3 7777.
So this is the method by how you can represent real number on number line, it is terminating or non terminating. So do exercise 1.4. Clear? If you have problem, message me.